embarrassed to be Russian right now. And I'm really, really sad. I'm 24. That is, I mean, Masha's 24. And I can't imagine this happening to me. I can't imagine my life being ruined right now. It's such a young age. I can't imagine doing something silly or in poor taste and being put to jail for that. That's beyond any kind of understanding.
What do you think that this kind of verdict says about Russia, says about Putin?
Pathetic, that's number one. He doesn't realize that he's pathetic. He's definitely afraid and doesn't realize what he's doing. You know that Putin is not a reader. He doesn't read the internet. He doesn't read the news. He only puts what his press secretary puts in front of him. So his perception of reality, as we're getting to know since May, since he was inaugurated, his perception of reality is very, very warped. And that's very scary when you have an angry man who's willing to strike back when offended and strike back in the harshest possible way.
Why do you think that this gathering here, and I understand that there's others around the world,
yep.
Why is it important for people to get together to show support for what's going on there?
Because it's just such a day-to-day issue. If you have kids, if you have friends, if you've ever done anything silly, if you were ever in your 20s and decided to do something that wasn't the best idea ever, you didn't go to jail for it. You just live and you look back on it with a little bit of embarrassment and some giggles. These girls' lives are ruined. They're children. We'll forever remember the time that mommy never came home that day. That is really messed up, and I think there's something so wonderful about anarchists being here, and feminists being here, and punk rockers being here, and Russians being here, and New York supporting it, and the Prime Minister of Great Britain supporting us. I think there's something so wonderful and unifying that finally we're getting off the ground.
Is there anything else that you'd like to add?
Putin, you're going down if we have anything to do with it, so watch out, honey.
Tell me your name, please.
My name is Olga Golovanova.
Could you spell Golovanova?
G-O-L-O-V-A-N-O-V-A.
Cool. Thanks,
Thank
Olga.
You. Do you want an emergency? Do you know where to go?
Sure.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's all right.
Do you want an emergency? There you go.